Hey guys, I'm Simon from Switzerland. Half an hour away from the capital of kites, Weifang is another capital. The capital of vegetables called Shouguang. Ever since the transition of mankind from a society of gatherers and hunters to a society of farmers, Shouguang, the capital of vegetables, has led by example. Maybe the most revolutionary, the most modern, the most innovative product is above my head. It's a so-called stalagmite pumpkin. As it takes real stalactites millions of years to unfold its beauty, this Shouguang stalagmite pumpkin needs water, sun, and love by Shouguang people.
Thanks, Simon.